the things I'm trying to avoid, and I'm in the